Hi, Tasters. This is John.
Hola, my name is Carmen, and I received a message on my voicemail about some sort of breakfast, some pancake mix or something like that.
Oh, yes, ma'am. I was calling to see if you were available to come in for a taste test on Thursday. I think we have a time at 10:30.
Oh, what do you mean a taste test?
It's a taste for pancake batter mixes.
Yeah, no. I thought that you were calling me because you wanted me to come taste some pancakes or have breakfast or something like that. I thought you were inviting me out on a date. And I was like nervous because I'm like, I don't even know you. But I always but free breakfast sounds delicious, and I wanted to take you up on the offer.
No, I'm not trying to date you.
What are you trying to just me or what?
Well, excuse me?
Because you're going to have to buy me more than breakfast for that. Hello?
Tasters, this is John.
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
No, we weren't disconnected. I can't have you swearing at me. I don't think you understand.
No, I'm asking you a question. I'm asking what your intentions are, and they sounded pretty nasty. And I'm willing for that to happen, but you have to at least buy me dinner,
I'm not trying to do anything here. I'm just trying to sign up people for this thing.
I understand.
I don't need your attitude.
What do you mean this thing?
The taste testing.
You're not just gonna buy me pancakes, okay? And then expect me to eat your batter.
I'm not. What?
Hello?
Tasters, this is John.
Hola, this is Scottman. What's wrong?
What the hell's wrong with you?
What is wrong with you?
I'm just trying to get through this, and I don't need all this hassle, ma'am.
You're the one trying to ask me out on a date, and then all of a sudden you change your mind. What's your problem?
I'm not trying to ask you out on a date!
Why are you yelling at me?
Because you're yelling at me!
I'm not yelling at you! Do me a favor.
What?
Take the pancake and the spatula and shove it up your ass.
Hey!
That too. Hello?